Throughout their lives, women face a series of blood clotting challenges unique to their gender. Important choices women make about family planning or birth control, pregnancy and childbirth, and the treatment of menopause symptoms later in life all can impact their potential risk for life-threatening blood clots. Why is this important? Each year in the United States, about 900,000 people are affected by blood clots. About 100,000 of these people will die. Annually, more people lose their lives due to blood clots than due to breast cancer, AIDS, and automobile accidents combined. Dangerous blood clots often form in the deep veins of a person's arm or leg. This type of blood clot is called a deep vein thrombosis, or DVT. If a DVT is left untreated, it can break off or travel to the lungs. A blood clot that travels to the lung is called a pulmonary embolism, or PE, and can be life-threatening. Women are more at risk for blood clots during childbearing age, but they also face unique risks later in life when the onset of menopause symptoms occur. As women approach menopause, they begin to experience symptoms that are sometimes treated with hormone therapy containing estrogen, which again can increase a woman's risk for life-threatening blood clots. As with birth control methods that contain estrogen, or estrogen with progestin, like the birth control pill, patch, or ring, hormone therapy does not cause blood clots. Rather, hormone therapy is a risk factor for blood clots because it contains estrogen. Hormone therapy increases a woman's risk of blood clots up to threefold, and the risk for blood clots due to hormone therapy is much higher among women with a blood clotting disorder or with a history of blood clots, unless they're on anticoagulation therapy or blood thinners. For women looking to avoid the risk of blood clots connected to hormone therapy, the symptoms of menopause, such as mood changes, hot flashes, sleeplessness, and vaginal dryness, can be managed without estrogen for symptom relief. Women should talk to their doctor or healthcare provider about their blood clot risk factors, particularly if they have a family history of blood clots. Women entering menopause should ask their doctor about ways to prevent blood clots if they decide to take hormone therapy, or consider alternative ways to manage menopause symptoms. It's crucial for women to understand their blood clot risks and also to recognize and seek medical attention if they experience the signs or symptoms of a blood clot. The symptoms of a blood clot in your leg or arm might include swelling, pain, or tenderness not caused by injury, skin that is warm to the touch, redness or discoloration. The symptoms of a blood clot in your lung might include difficulty breathing, chest pain that worsens with a deep breath, coughing up blood. With the information they need to know about blood clots and an understanding about the spectrum of options that are available to them, women can reduce their clotting risk at these different pivotal life stages. They can stop the clot and enjoy fully the happiness that these life stages offer.